All right, one big step on you, warfighter. Hey, no, wrong side, wrong side. Over here, buddy. Hey, you still got some pull out. Woo. Hey, no, 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 get back in, grab that ski pole. Cross it towards me. Get out. Oh, you did good. Yeah. Woo. All right, take off the belt, take off the belt. Get the pack out. You're good.
Get
you're
the
good.
Pack out, sir.
Maintain the breathing. You're good. I promise. I promise.
Get the pack out. Got
get
it.
The pack out.
Got it.
You did.
Come on.
Yeah. You're operating. You're good.
You're gonna go down in the cold weather injury. You're gonna get medevaced out of here, and you're gonna. We had two yesterday that were hyping out. So focus on what you have to do. Be disciplined. Focus on what you have to do. You're like, I have to get my warm clothes on, and I have to go run. That's top priority. And once that's over, and you're on your happy suit bottoms, you can put these on if you want. I don't think you need to. It's not that cold today, and it's not windy at all. When you take off running, this is the only drawstring that these have. And so when you start running, these are just going to be falling down over your damn ankles. You're going to be running like this the whole time, trying to hold them up. You set them to the side with the other set of bottoms. You have your beanies and gloves. Your underwear, because you're going to need that. Beanie. Gloves. And then you got your top. Set your tops out to where your buddy knows where the top is. Polypro top. Over here, you want to set up your ISO mat, because when you come in, you don't want to stand on the cold ground. So set your ISO mat up like this. Put your mittens on after the drill. Don't put your gloves on. Why? Can anybody tell me why? I just went over it.
Skin to skin
contact. And then your boots that you're gonna change into off to the side. Do yourself a favor. In the moment, you're gonna be like, I wish I would've stretched my boots out. Strip, change, dry off. Start putting your clothes on. Your buddy will just be off to the side like this. Be like, here you go, here's your top. Open it up for him if you need to, so he can slap it on easier. Just hand him stuff, feed him stuff. It just makes the process faster, so he can go get warm. Right behind him, over here. So y'all are gonna be pretty much down here. And focus on your test. Ski poles, pack, get your body out.
Oh no.
You're completely tied up, so you're safe. You don't need to worry about drowning or anything. There goes number two. So you can see how you don't sink much because the pack is very buoyant, so don't worry about that. Just fan your body out a little bit.
Start shaking his butt.
Lead the way.
And these buddies don't know how to use
these. Just got
mass hot. Let's go, guys!
Number one thing is remain calm. You're good.
Okay, good. Yep.
Number one thing is remain calm. You need to get control of your breathing. Then,
okay, pull.
One big step. It'll be fine. Yep, get control of the breathing. Get control. Can't even hear her struggling to breathe. Killing it.
That's
all good.
Yep, push. All right, cool, get out. Yeah.
You're breathing fine now. You succeeded. Hell yeah. Get some.
Yep, beautiful.
stand up.
Alright, okay. Alright, run with your buddy. Good job.
Yep.
One big step. Send it. Oh.
Yeah, there you go.
Okay, breathing.
Get that breathing. Get the breathing. Yeah, use that corner. That's smart.
Yep. One big push.
Yep. Yep. You're good. You're good. Crawl out. Doing great. Yep, you got it. You got it. You got it.
Got it.
Crawl, crawl, crawl. Stand. All right. Take off the belt.
Not so bad. Run.
You got it.
Hit it, Gunny, hit it. Start tripping.
Fuck yeah. Then once you're calm, you're going to turn around, come out the way you came. You're going to toss the poles out. Then you're going to get the pack out. Then you're going to walk out. Make sense?
Yep.
Easy day. One big step on you. You are good to go. Pack all the way out. Use your corner if you got to.
Huh?
Get the pack out. Get the pack out. Yep, shove it out. Beautiful. Good strength. Crawl out. Crawl out. All right, take off the belt. There, it's behind you. All
right, run.
Go ahead, put this on. Attach it to itself. Got you, buddy. There you go.
Put on the pack. I'm gonna be talking to you. All you need is a hip belt. So first thing you need to do when you jump in, you need to get control of your breathing. Then you're gonna turn around, toss out the ski poles, take off the pack, get the pack on the water, crawl out. Make sense?
Okay. Ski poles, waist belt, pack.
Yep.
Yep. Poles, pack,
and yeah. Okay. I would wash those ice shards. I would cover your face when you jump in. Other than that, one big set. Okay.
Hard jump. Turn around. Get control of the breathing. You're going crazy. Nice.
Hey, you're calm now. Good job. Push that pack out a little more. All right, take off the belt. Take off the belt.
Not so bad, ain't it?
Now run. Well, that's answer to itself. Alright, go ahead and put on the pack. All you need to do is activate the hip belt.
Wait, that's a buddy. Do I go like right there?
Yeah, just go wherever. Just don't go like way behind it. I would sit right there. Right there, you're good. Alright, cool. Once you put on the hip belt, there's a couple things you need to know. You're gonna get in, you're gonna get control of your breathing, alright? You're gonna turn around, toss out the poles, undo the hip belt, toss out the pack, and then crawl out, alright?
Alright.
Slow, smooth, smooth as fast. When you jump in, watch out for ice. Don't let it hit you in the face and get you a bloody nose. It's very slick right there. One big step on you, warfighter. Yep, turn around. No, no. Hey, nope, nope, get back in, get back in.
Now get out.
There you go. Now get out. Yep, crawl out. You got it. Use the legs. Beautiful. Take off the belt. Take off the belt. Hell yeah, warfighter. Go run. Get your buddy. Yeah. All right. All right. One big step on you, warfighter. Hey, nope, wrong side, over here, buddy. Hey, you still got a ski pole out. Woo. Hey, no, get back in, grab that ski pole. Bounce it towards me. Yep.
Oh, you did good.
Yeah.
Woo. All right, take off the belt, take off the belt. Get the pack out. You're good.
Get
you're
the
good.
Pack out, sir.
Maintain the breathing. You're good. I promise. I promise.
Get the pack out. Got it.
Get the pack out.
Got it.
You're good.
Come on.
Yeah. You're operating. You're good. We get to warm up for hours. Yep.
There you go. There you go. There you go.
One big push. You got it.
Push. Push.
Yep.
First thing you need to do is get your breathing, all right? Once you do that, you're gonna turn around and throw the ski poles and the pack exactly where you're standing, nowhere else. Make sense? All right, from there, you're gonna take off your hip belt, throw the pack, then you're gonna crawl out, all right? When you jump in, I would cover your face. There's ice shards there. You don't want them to hit your nose and give you blood nose. Make sense?
Kill.
Other than that, it's very slick at the front. One big step, send it, warfighter. One big step. No? Oh, okay. This way. Pack this way at least. You got it. Yeah, you're good. Yep, get that pack out the corner. Utilize that corner. Nope, get the pack out. Yeah, it's hard. Nice. Hell, yeah. Easy. Hey. Alright, take off the belt, don't run away. Yeah, fucking just grab it, hell yeah, easy. Alright, go!
Alright, push, push. Oh yeah!
No. This sounds good.
Alright, go ahead and put the pack on. Alright, I'm gonna talk to you while you put the pack on. You need the hip belt on. So, biggest thing, when you jump in, you need to get calm, turn around, and you're gonna throw your ski poles and pack this direction, right?
How tipped? 30 set, whatever.
Yeah, turn down. Yeah! Yep, push it some more. A little bit more. Easy! Don't let it fall back.
Now go for the run. Let's go. You did it. Good job. Once you do that and you're calm, you're going to turn around. You're going to toss out your ski poles exactly where you're standing, nowhere else. You're going to undo the hip belt, toss out the front. Other than that, take one big step. Nice. Now you're calm. Start moving. You don't want to be in there long. Yeah, that's more like it. Yeah, look for that pole. You're good. Hey, that's one. Get under it, push it right over the edge. You're doing great. You haven't even been in there 45 seconds. Yep, one big push. That's all you need. Okay. Got it. All right, here, get out. Use those corners. Take off the belt. Alright, run. Hey, monitor very closely.
Look.
Absolutely. Other than that, you got this. Send it. One big step.
Yeah! Yep, pack off. Yeah.
Here you go, first on.
Feel that breathing. Yep, get that pack out. Use the corner. Get more leverage. Yeah. Oh yeah, easy day. Crawl out, muscle up. Let that ski pole get it back in. Nice. All right, take off the belt. Here's behind.
No, you guys got it. Easy. Run. You're good.
To go, man.
Go, 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 go. Don't want to go.
Okay, hold on. Oh, you're just going to run?
Yeah.
Well, I'm about to go.
There you go.
Fearless better teach. You're rough, that far.
All right, hold two.
Pull soon.
Fighting, fighting, fighting.